Tom and Jerry definitely gonna have to go only once over the horizontal, the one that I value the least. I could have gone over jump though. In hindsight, I probably should have. That's okay.
Prepare yourself!
Dummy.
Here it comes! Fusion power!
Balls. Interesting. Thank you, Garnet. If you didn't miss that, actually, it was better.
Maximum force.
Didn't quite hit that.
This won't end well for you. Sorry about that.
Oh, I just missed it. Oh, really? So lucky. He's so tough. It's not, I don't think it'll be messing up the thing too bad. No, it's still good. That's a very good Jerry. I think I just gotta be faster. Honestly, I might just get that instead of the jump. I think I just need to be faster. So yeah, I mean, he's just going very standard projectile build here. Fair enough, too.
Prepare yourself!
Yeah, there's no reason not to dynamite her turret.
Oh, she's terrible.
I think, at least. My Jerry's like 15, I think. So I know a little bit about him. I play more duos, though.
My future vision tells me this will be no problem at all.
How, like, I think on that speaker specifically is actually a glitch for me.
I think
that's 1-1 then, right? I believe so. That'll be a tie if he doesn't rematch. We'll see. It's a tough match for Jerry to play well on.
Just as I suspected.
For him. It just gets so small.
Victory.
A rematch?
There's a few stages like that that are just really small and it's hard for him to mess with. We'll see what we get. Here we go. Final
sorry in
match.
Advance for all the punching.
He's really got like very. Like, I know some towns are just really good. Yeah. This is not enough. Break it, wow. Shocking. Doesn't cut it that far.
Match point! Blue
I realized. It's still not that bad.
Match
advantage.
I don't know whether I'm very angry or very impressed. Or maybe both.
At least the gauntlets too. Yes, though. Yeah, yeah.
Victory!
Ooh, good win. Very good win.
Don't feel bad. I'm just extremely good.
Very well played.
Toasty!
He's a very good Jerry. I think we're actually really well matched, though. I think me just developing that extra bit of speed of the ton. Of the ton. Shaggy is an interesting case. I definitely think electricity is the highest priority here. I don't really need speed here. Go ahead. That's just personal preference.
Wait, where'd I put that sandwich? No! The other one!
I would go for the sandwich like me. Just the best I do. Oh, he's not going to. He's got the bomb. Forget that aerial just destroys me because I'm so used to playing like bad Shaggy's because he's a newer character. But you play a really good one. It's like a very different experience. That I am just not quite used to yet. And now he pulls out the Fin main. Okay, this is why I don't like doing this because like I clearly am like on his level of Shaggy, but he's probably gonna be monster Fin. Absolute monster Fin, but we'll see.
We got these cats in the bag.
He ready to eat my sword!
Coming for you.
Oh, take every piece of plan.
This won't end well for you.
Get ready for a speeding kick it.
Oh, what? I missed that grab? Really? Like, in a minute. I just got my thunder. Because I want to see the clap there. Some damage off, man. Man, he's not gonna get nothing. That's cool, Shaggy is.
Match point! Red team!
This is unacceptable.
Clap is so much safer. Ah, I really missed that. I forget how like how small the room is. Like, it's such a small show. Normally that works, but against Fitch, you just I'm lucky.
Woohoo! So, do I get like a trophy or something? Not that I'm in it for that stuff. I just like winning.
Fresh!
Still might not hit the full title sometimes, but I think it's better.
No. I think speed, honestly. I think that worked really well against Tom. It would work for like a year. I probably shouldn't have gone single bound, but it's okay. I don't mind it.
I'll beat you, and I'll defeat you. The fuse is lit!
It's got such a high range.
All right. No Garnet. Now you just like, made me stinking mad, Doug. Oh.
team.
Well, that was an improbable time stream.
I gotta just do this sooner, I think.
Get a load of this!
Look out. Coming down!
Oh, yeah. I was looking at him like he might go for that spot. Oh, look at that. And he just disconnected. Oh, that's a win.
Choose your character.
I promise rank you has made the right choice. Bit.
Although I'm 3-3 right now, technically, but I also think it's based on the number of games as well. So a lot of my wins have been like close ones. A lot of my losses have been kind of big L's. So. For Shaggy, I definitely think Lightning. Single Bound is optional. I honestly think Speed has been helping a lot. Let's go with that.
By like, take the Batmobile for a drive?
Red team.
Say that much.
I don't know whether I'm very angry. Or
what? Where's that dodge vulnerability? Holy moly!
This is for you.
Oh, that's not it. I thought the armor was it, but it wasn't. That's just neutral. Hitbox is fine. I'm so bad at Shaggy. So bad.
Dude, I was gonna win this before it even started.
Rematch? Okay!
Don't worry. I'll, like, go easy on you.
Go down with that too. I think you always have to be watching him instead of yourself. So I was gonna go for it. It's a feeling we're beyond. Right.
point. Red team.
I don't know whether I'm very angry or very impressed. Or maybe both.
Yeah, I think honestly it's a hard counter. Like, I really struggle with this matchup. I think it's just learning that timing though. The timing of those dodges. I don't know, honestly. Like, I don't really struggle with this against Shaggy. This
is blue team.
My rank's too high.
Oh, dude! I can't let everyone down!
Maybe. Nice kill. Let's go.
Victory!
This isn't talking bad about the matchup. I just do that. That's great.
Told you I was the strongest.
He's got like a
rematch. Let's go!
That's why I like Garnet. She can just do that. Plays, like the most traditional Smash character, in my opinion, because a lot of it's just like reading more so than getting these crazy combos and things. Well, she has combos as well that I'm just not too familiar with, but you can totally play her just like normal Smash characters and do really fine with some projectile control as well, which is, you know, very common in this game with a lot of characters, but it's shocking with her.
You would expect it. I think it's the same setup. I'm gonna go with it.
I like it. Game 3. Man, nobody liked this game, by the way. Did Drew Become Human? I loved it. I thought it was really good.
Prepare yourself!
Loved it so much. But it was really good. I loved the story. I think people really get worked up over the fact that the story is like kind of generic. But, you know, it's a video game. You know, for a video game, I think it's really good. They had a goal in mind. I give credit.
Garnet, master of combat.
Is the gameplay kind of meh? Yeah, a little bit. But I mean, I think going into it, that's not really the point of the game. I guess that game is like, the idea is you just want to have a good time. You are scared of spoilers as well, just I had some fun. This music is from like the game, so
look out below.
I don't know if this one is or not. Honestly, I haven't finished this one before, but the last one was like the epilogue or whatever, so just be aware of it. It's not the actual game, you know, it's not like an actual story spoilers, but you know, sometimes these games are just so beautiful, especially in the games. Deserve some help. But yeah, I mean, I'm not sure if it's something else, but it makes sense. Oh, we had it, and then he gave it up. I think that's like the kill there, right? Oh.
Match point! Red team!
Let's try that again.
I get the up there that I wanted.
Portis, ready.
That kills. He's doing it just to like threaten me. Yeah. That star is just so forgettable sometimes in her kit, but it's really good. That was a really good game. I wish I could toast him. He played really well.